So here we got a Tilly lamp, FL6, brand new in its original box. Just try it out for the first time. And it's really, really bright. The Swedish night in September looks good. Some information. It belonged to LM Ericsson. Pretty decent light, I would say. Set to burn up 28 hours on a full tank. Gonna turn it a bit. Well, let's see. See the other one. Yeah. Yes. I think it's from 1966 actually, when the manual was printed. So it's a late model. There's the pump handle. There's a tap with the original paper sticker on it. Makes a nice hissing sound. It's a bit warm, but not too warm. Quite nice actually. Could probably heat a big tent with this one.